Forge. Alrighty. I need another pick, so I need one more. Wait. What do I need? Stone and thatch. I wish they added something like where you can carry a backpack or whatever, like to make one, and you would have more space.
All in due time.
Yeah. There it goes.
Plus, you got animals you can tame to, carry shit for you, too.
We need to tame a trike.
Yeah, that's what I'm gathering berries for. Because it's going to take about 200 plus berries to tame one. Move. Boy. You should have moved, bitch.
Damn! I come back, y'all got three chests!
Oh. Hey!
Hey! There's a black guy outside! Sound the alarm! He's really a great guy, but still. You can kill me with that.
Oh, there's a big poop in here. Deadman?
What?
Oh, well, that is a drop by Deadman. I thought like, you made that. Alright,
Watch this.
Hold on.
Hey, I get nervous when I see a black person. Oh god!
I get nervous when I see a black person.
Did you just throw poo out of the hut?
Yeah.
Just a wad of shit just flew.
I think I can make another chest.
My precious. My precious. My precious. My precious. My precious. My precious. Yeah.
My poo. My precious.
My poo!
Something's wrong with you, Brown. Honestly, something is wrong with you.
Something wrong with you when you take a shit like this.
That's how I was working on.
I wish you could move him.
Where in the door right here, is there?
Well, the door's right here.
I thought it was a door too, that thatch wall.
There we go.
Who wants meat for days?
I do.
There's a hippo thing over here. Hippo
there's
thing.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, is there? Hell yeah.
Where? I'll hit him your way, okay?
Alright, go ahead.
Where is it?
Where? You're saying over there like we know where it is.
Oh shit! Wrong direction, you piece of shit!
Oh, he's over there! Over there, look! Wait, you'll see him pop out.
He dead.
Yeah, that's gonna be meat for days.
Actually, hide for days. I only got 4 meat out of that guy.
Well, that's because you used your spear. You gotta use your axe.
Oops.
What are you?
Well, I like
your
my
axe will give you meat, and your pickaxe will give you a hide.
Are stegosauruses carnivores or herbivores?
Herbivore.
Okay, good. I walked up to it anyways. I don't care.
Just don't piss them off. They will fuck your world up.
What is this thing? Hello, Dillo. I'm gonna go for a little walk in the woods real quick. What are you?
And then we hear him scream and die.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a stego. Is stegos good or bad? Or is that the same thing?
They won't attack you unless you attack them. That's mainly all herbivores.
I thought a tree was an elephant for a second. I was gonna say, oh, they have elephants in this game now?
Dead mammoths.
Oh, they do, yes.
Okay, what is that little... I'm going to this little thing down here in this little hole. Oh, I found another pig that I can't go after because I'm starving. And I'm thirsty. I'll probably end up dying before I get there anyways.
We were kind of low on hide anyway, so I'm glad I speared it to death.
We need a lot of hide so I can make our bed.
Anybody got food?
I think there's some meat in there cooking.
That's charcoal.
What should be
do
done by now.
Probably burnt by now.
Doesn't burn yet.
I don't care. RP-wise it is. There's nothing in here.
Oh, check the chest. I put like 4 pieces of meat in there.
Which one?
Oh.
Check them all.
There's nothing with meat in them.
In the middle?
Nope.
Oh. Oh, I got meat on me. Here, come get it.
Where? I'm about to pass out with heat exhaustion.
Sucks for you.
Where you at? Oh, here you are. Yes, sir.
What do you mean heat exhaustion? That means you're thirsty.
Exactly. Any meat too.
You're gonna die of dehydration. You ain't gonna pass
out. My chicken bone isn't all the way up.
Hi, Megalodon! I wanna train a dodo bird when I see one.
Got you.
What the fuck was that for?
You didn't just see that burn attack? You, oh my lord, it was big, man. It came right before your head. So I like this little porch, but we need a roof.
Where?
Oh, I just passed out. 911.
I love how he's looking at the porch and he just drops dead.
911.
You'll wake back up with a headache, but
yeah, it's getting a little blurry.
Fuck.
Oh, I pooped. So scared. I need you, access, two hearts.
What the fuck, man?
11, what? How'd you let him kill you?
Man, I'm sitting there, I'm fucking swinging as hard as I can. I mean, there ain't shit I can do about it. It acts like you can't even hit him.
What'd you have?
What do you mean, what'd I have?
Weapon.
Spear? An axe.
Oh. Yeah, for some reason the axes don't do shit to anybody anymore.
Well, no, I mean, you can't, it doesn't even acknowledge you hit them.
Yeah.
I mean, I could kill anything else but the dildos with a fucking axe. Oh, I think a trike and a stegosaurus is fighting.
You stole my berries, bitch.
Hey, Brown, where you at?
Collecting fiber.
Still. I look a little shark. I still don't answer my question. Where you at?
There's no GPS in here, so how the hell am I gonna tell you that?
Oh, who's this right here? Whoever this is, turn around.
Oh my god, it's a black guy! Run!
Alright, do me a favor. Poop. Oh, thank you. Alright.
What the fuck? Oh, sorry. Hey. Team speak, sorry.
Now you gotta find my fucking body.
You have a compost? Is that what you're doing?
Who?
You.
Now I was gonna put it in the fire, see what happens.
Yeah. Well, Devin, if the hut smells like shit, it's because of Stanley. He's cooking shit.
This one.
Man, ain't gonna do anything.
Oh, you can't put anything in there.
I'm talking about RP. Jeez! You metagamer!
I ain't turning that on because then they'll get cold in here. Dance, jump on it, you sink, and then plumbing it, you freak, and then on it.
Oh.
I'll be the signal for the light home.
The fuck is that? Fuck off.
I'm surprised nobody spawned over here, to be honest. Hey, what?
They can't attack us anyways.
Why not?
PvE.
Kick you from the server if you kill somebody.
Darn it.
Well.
Now look, there's gonna be a shark right around this corner. Yep, there is. Yep, there is. Yep, there is. That'd be funny if it played the Jaws theme when it was coming at you. Damn it. Damn it.
I think you got the last part wrong.
I know. I'm saying when it kills you, it goes.
Damn!
Wouldn't that be a cool one?
What?
I said, wouldn't that be a cool one, man?
Damn!
I think I might drown. Oh. All right, this says oh, I really wish I could open this door right now because there's somebody asleep in here. Sucks, man.
When we're about to be attacked by a trike or something, we should run in an open and stay in there and let the trike destroy their house.
Ooh, that's a good idea, Bran. Will that actually work?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, that's our plan, to get in this person's house because they're asleep right now.
You must feed the night mother, creature! You will feed the night mother!
Hello? Are you awake? What?
Can't find my fucking body.
You're running in slow motion. What do you have? What are you? You are a pillow. Let's go. Come on, buddy.
What are you doing?
What?
It's our
what
food!
Oh, okay. Come on, buddy. You'll just be used to get eaten. Oh, I only got one meat.
Why the fuck would you beat the house?
There you go. Alright, so we need to get a trike. Yeah, damn.
We need some trank arrows before we get that son of a bitch.
I will wait for you.
Oh shit.
Alright, so I'm gonna go here.
What?
Who are you yelling? Who are you yelling?
Hey, there's a guy
quit,
up there.
Man, I'm almost fucking
hello!
Dead.
Who are you up there?
Shut up.
Stanley, there's a guy up there.
Where? Oh shoot, there is. Get in here. Peace, suckers.
It's PvE.
I don't care. It's PvE, I'm out. Okay, maybe that's the dude I was talking to. Hold on, let's go up there real quick. Oh wait, that's his house. Excuse me, neighbor. Oh, wrong button.
Hello.
Hello. We're your neighbors. We're just over to say hi. We're your new neighbors. That is a siren. Holy crap. No, I'm brown.
Need to borrow some brown sugar, we're just down the hill.
Okay.
All right. Happy hunting.
Yeah. See you later, man. Bye. Wait, is he our neighbor? Does he live here? Run, here's our trike.
I'll ask him.
Ask him where he... Okay, hold on. I'll be back. I'm gonna ask us to do it. Hey, man. Is that your house right there?
No, it's not my house. I was just...
Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar!
Oh, you're a wonder? Oh, okay. Well, goodbye.
Bye.
Don't ask for our sugar, then.
Ignore him. He very rude.
Do you have poop to spare?
Wow.
Like one piece.
What?
One piece. I love one piece.
Watch this.
Hey. That thing makes me very nervous.
Oh, do me a favor, dude. Press Z.
Want me to take a shit?
Yes. Thank you.
You there, sir. Be aware of the spina bifida.
I'll punch you and I'll kill you.
Be careful, there's a spina bifida down there.
What?
Huh?
What'd he say?
You wanna get us naked, what?
Why are all of you guys naked?
We're not naked.
Oh,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, I'm gonna eat this poop and I'm gonna eat this poop.
Happy travels! Happy travels!
Oh, the poop killed me. Oh my god.
This ain't no rest area. Keep it moving.
It spawned me all the way down here, man.
I told him, this ain't no rest area. Keep it moving.
I would say we could kill him, but we can't.
I wonder if the server auto kicks you off.
Y'all wanna find out? Y'all can kill me. I mean, I'll kill one of you. Wait, I see him walking. I'm gonna hide behind this wall. That's probably Deadman.
Do what?
Oh, wait, no, that's a dinosaur. Never mind.
The dinosaur DNA.
Where'd he go?
He went off that way, near the spina bifida.
Oh wait, I see him. He's going in the water. Sir! Oh, I'm too far. Oh, this dildo just spit on me!
Yeah, that's what they do.
Oh man.
Oh, it's killing- Stop it! I'm dead. Oh my god, this is stupid.
Right, me
kill
too.
Dinahoe, you dildo.
I ate 4 steaks and I'm freaking 40 hunger.
Help! 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 Help me, Mr. Dinosaur Man. Oh, he's all the way down there still. Why is he over? Is he? He's a. What are they called when they stay there? A loiterer. Sir?
Hey, no loitering on our beach!
Holy crap. Is he planning on having a fight over here too?
Probably.
Sir, I'm with the prehistoric police department. You are loitering. You are loitering.
Get your white ass off our beach.
Sir.
Gemini, I told him get his white ass off our beach.
I have to ask you to stop yelling. We have complaints from people, and they have said that you have been yelling at this whole city. Beach.
Jesus Christ, if I sit here and ate 20 berries, I'm still fucking starving.
He was smacking at my deal lobe.
I guess I'm gonna come back and get my...
Oh, here's my buddy.
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
This. I'll just click it all.
I would like to trade. Do you have anything worth trading?
I can stay there.
Nope.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Pile of shit right here if you wanted.
Where you reside from, sir?
Our fire's out.
East.
Interesting. What is in the east?
So I need 2 engrams. I need this.
What's in the east? Oh, what are these megalodons you speak of?
Are you sitting there talking?
What is this shark you speak of? What is these species? We call them sails.
Oh.
I am just gassy today. You're a weirdo. If you want mine's right here.
Keep it moving, white boy.
Well, it was nice meeting you, but I guess you're on the road now, so goodbye. Sir, what are you doing? Help. Help. Help.
What? Look at him. What is he doing?
Hey! No sexual content on our beach.
What'd you say?
Oh, he's leaving. Bye.
I said no sexual content on our beach.
Wait, Simon, do you have a... Is there 2... You see this light over here, bro?
Uh-huh.
What is that?
I don't know. Why don't you go and get it?
Oh, the lights.
No, there's like... Looks like there's 2.
Is that you over there in the woods? So if you're saying one in the woods, it's probably me.
Oh, well, it looked like there was 2 from far away. Once you get closer to 1.
Because I'm trying to find the damn body.
Bye-bye. Have fun on your journey. Sorry you couldn't use our sugar.
Hey! Kunte Kinte! No speaking to strangers!
What?
I call him Kunte Kinte. Bye-bye. No speaking to strangers.
I want to stalk him. I'm going to follow him.
You tell him bye-bye, and you're still following him.
I am. I'll be back home. Dead man, he coming towards you. Oh, shoot. Oh, I pooped. That probably gave me away right there. Oh, he's running. I gotta wait. I'm black, so he can't see me. That means he's coming at you. Watch out.
I ain't got nothing to worry about. He ain't gonna kill me or nothing.
He's a savage. He did sexual things on our beach.
To me, I ain't complaining, but...
Homo sapien?
Oh, he's looking at you. I said get off our beach. Looking like a black frog. I'm in the grass. I don't know where he went.
Why does a frog have to be black?
Oh, because it just is. Where'd he go?
Come here, dildo.
Alright. Bye now. Back home I go. Don't you have to paint the flag?
Damn. You don't have to.
You.
I'm making a saddle.
Wow. Oh wait, we can get his meat. Hold on.
You mean yours?
Yeah, his. It ain't mine no more.
For a new lifer?
Yeah. Anybody got some meat? I'm about to go see if that body's still over there. And I'll wait until I hide myself. Is my meat done yet? I really hope you didn't just do that.
What? I put more meat in. You can join. You're just going to be put on probation because of your age.
Who are you talking to?
Stream.
Hey, don't you dare do that. You see this? This will go straight to your face.
My talk button.
Oh, you think... Will this kill you if I do it?
Yes.
For real? Just once?
Don't do it.
Okay, okay, alright, alright.
This one they bring out the hey, hey, do it, I swear I'll do it, do it. you better wait. You better wait.
What the hell are you two doing?
You better wait. Stop it, don't you dare. Let go. Let go of me. Don't put me there.
Here, Megalodon-y. Okay, okay. Don't mess with me.
Stay on your side of the beach.
That was funny.
SpongeBob.
Devin, I knocked him out with a slingshot with one shot, and I dragged his ass to the Megalodons.
Oh, nice.
And then he woke up before I could drag him there.
Okay, we need to go get that trike.
Easier said than done, buddy. You realize how much that thing eats?
No, I'm talking about have it chase us so we can wreck that house down.
Yeah, that's the great thing about having a trike. You can use them to harvest everything he eats and then some.
You know.
Our tribe had 3 trikes. I use that thing like it's a damn tractor. But taming it, we gotta have 1,000,000 berries for that shit.
Yeah, I know. That's what I've been doing is collecting berries.
What's the best way to preserve them?
I mean, like right now, I've probably got 400 berries in here.
Oh, in the chest? How long does it last?
65 stones. And 15 hides.
Like 10 minutes per one berry. So.
Oh, okay.
65 stone. Where's our stone chest at?
It's already full.
Oh, I'll take it.
You need to keep those stones.
Alright, I'm making a mortar and pedestal. Pets, whatever.
Don't make that. We don't need that.
80 thatch. Fucking 40 hide, Jesus.
Alright,
I got a saddle. If you wanna give me that hide, I'll make the saddle.
I don't have hide. I don't have enough hide. I'm just trading off what I need.
Oh, I just need...
How many hides you need?
I just need about 10 more, that's it.
Oh, there's 8 in this box right here.
Okay, so that... 2 more after that.
I'm gonna see if I can find us one of those piglets.
That's what I'm looking for, that... The little hippo thing, so I can mount it.
I think the best opportunity to actually get one is going to be over there.
I'm just not really good at taming.
I saw one in that little creek.
How do you tame something? Like, I know how to tame something, but they keep saying you don't want to let the unconscious level be at below middle of it.
Right. Well,
because of torque or whatever you call it.
Well, that's why you got to have knocko berries.
I have like 79 when we had the tribe, and it still went below, and I put 70 in that thing.
Well, you gotta remotely use them, you can't just put
Oh,
them in
really?
There. Yeah.
I didn't know that. I thought it ate manually.
Nope, you gotta do it yourself, you gotta force feed them.
I didn't know that, no wonder.
Yep. Now you know.
This thing is a one-shot kill, what in the world?
I was wondering why it just kept falling real low. Oh well, it was Stanley's mount anyways. It didn't die.
What?
That hippo I gave you.
Oh yeah. R.I.P. Hungry, hungry hippo.
Yep. Hungry, hungry hippo. How many berries and crap did the dillo, or the dodo take?
Probably 10, if that.
That's it? Oh, I'm gonna give me a dodo.
Yeah, they don't take a whole lot.
I found a hippo. I found one.
Where? I got slingshots to knock his ass out.
If you come straight over into, like, the little ravine thing.
Devin, report in.
I don't need to knock him out. We need to kill him. We need to meet and hide.
Oh, I got it. Wait, he's running for me. We got a 1031. 1031. We're going south in the ravine. It's a black and white hippo. It looked like a opposite zebra. Oh wait, I got him cornered. Hold on. All right, suspect is dead.
Only chop it up with your hatchet.
Oh wait, you should have said that 2 seconds ago. Uh-oh. Oh, my spear just broke.
You only got 2 meat out of that thing.
What are you talking about? I got like
well, I did. I
only got hide and a whole bunch of meat.
Well, okay, come on.
Okay, I need a spear. Do you have an extra spear that you can make me?
Uh-huh.
Alright, give me one, please.
Actually, no. I need 2 flint.
Oh, well.
Give me 2 seconds.
You break that rock.
What? Your character looks so funny. In a non-racist way.
What?
Exactly.
Okay, I need 1 wood and 5 thatch. One wood, 5 thatch. You got 1 wood and 5 thatch you can give me?
Hold on. There should be a bunch in a chest.
No, I don't feel like walking over there. You know, this is an emergency fund.
Put
this back right here. I need
your love.
Three,
I'm gonna make you some
hide.
Clothing because you look stupid.
What do you mean he looks?
Don't die. I'm tired of making clothing and then you die. Here!
Hold on, eating berries. Alright, where's
so
my
stupid.
Clothing?
Clothing decomposes in 1 minute.
Set up that way to keep the server from lagging.
Yeah, I figured that, but. About to go shopping for a dodo.
There's a bunch on top of the hill.
Or maybe this turtle.
Early.
I hate how they can climb rocks like freaking nothing.
I wonder if that dude will ever come back.
You know he lives there, right?
No, he don't live there.
Yeah, I watched him leave the building.
You do realize that door is open, right?
Well,
the door is not open, but that's just an opening looking like there's a door there.
Damn, someone's got a big base over here of thatch.
What animals are these? Oh shoot, I'm being chased.
By what?
Mate boosted dillos.
How many?
Help. 3. Just come this way, you'll spy my body.
You're fucked.
Yeah, you're fucked, dude. I'm far away. I left camp a long time ago.
Please kill him. Please, if I kill him. Oh, I won. Fuckers.
Damn. Somebody's beating up a turtle right now. Is that you?
Who?
Somebody's beating up a turtle.
Oh, I got another one. Help. No. Oh, shoot. I might win. No! God.
He knocked out a turtle!
Who?
This guy over here! With his fists!
What color is he?
Top of the morning to you, laddie!
Where you at, Brown?
Nice catch you got here.
See, I collected almost 40 meat.
Brown, do you care to help me out real quick? It's only a level 2 Dillo, so it's like a 1 hit kill.
Are you uncomfortable right now?
No, why?
You're probably talking to that dude.
You're under the ground for me, too. Your legs are. Could you knock that thing out with your fists? Huh?
No, I use a slingshot.
Oh, okay. You see any dodos anywhere?
I saw one earlier, but I kind of killed it.
Damn it. I want a pet dodo.
Really?
Yeah.
They are kind of cute, aren't they?
You got a little pet turtle here. Does he collect berries too, pretty good or no?
There's a dang dillo eating at my body.
What?
I don't know who you
think. Does he collect berries or no? Are they good at collecting berries?
Yeah, man. He does.
Better than the trike?
I don't think so. Actually, I don't know what the turtle can do. I just got it because it's a turtle.
I hear you. How many things does it take to punch him in the face, rock-wise? Like that.
Took me like 15 or 20.
15 or 20? How many berries does it take to tame it, would you say?
Keep track of that. Just give it a
when they have a purple name on them, just to let you know, means that they regen health much faster.
Have you got a pit tunnel yet?
Well, I've had a bunch of tribes in previous servers, but of course it's all gone now because of the newest updates.
Yeah.
We're just down the road there, a couple of us. We got a hut.
Yeah, I remember.
How much food do I have to put in this dude's inventory to tame him?
Oh, you're the same guy, okay.
Yeah, I'm the same guy.
What happened to your other dino? A die?
A demo? You made a lot of fucking meat.
It doesn't matter if it's raw.
It has to be raw, yeah.
I have 4, and I have a lot of berries.
Well, good luck!
This dude's gonna have to die today. R.I.P. Alright, I'm bolting out of here before something else comes after me.
He said his dinosaur died.
What dinosaur?
Is that the note that we were talking
he
to?
He took a turtle.
Oh.
He said he's gonna tame the turtle now that he lost his dinosaur.
Where's he at?
He said 6 raptors killed it.
Where are y'all at right now? Are y'all at the beach?
From the hut towards the door. If you face the door and turn around and go straight, you'll see him. He's taming it. I was asking him where did he see any dodos, and he said, "Yeah, but I ate it."
Back on top of the hill.
Not yet. I'm just getting a bunch of stuff right now.
I'm about to kill it.
Hey, there's a dodo right here. I'm gonna kill it.
No, don't kill it. Where's it at?
What? It's mate boosted. I was level 11. I ain't gonna try.
Dodos are scared of you.
Oh, there's two. There's three over here.
I don't want to tag all three. Little bastards attack me.
Hey, you'll be able to kill.
Hey there.
Hey, Dodo.
Alright, where's he at right now, bro?
If you go straight down there, he's on the beach.
Oh, I see him. Didn't I tell you to get off my beach? Oh, like a turtle. Oh, like a shark. I'm gonna go for it real quick. Come here. Hurry up.
Shit, I killed it. I punched it with my TeamSpeak key. Says I knocked it out.
Well, I'm coming back with like almost 100 raw meat.
You know, we could just we can put this guy in our prison.
Damn it! Keeps dying.
Sir, didn't I tell you to get off our beach? No, I don't want turtles. Because it's a turtle, it should stay in the water.
I'm about to go for that turtle that's at our base right now. He said it takes 15 stones to knock it out in the face.
Okay, well, this is your one time pass.
Mike Stanley's gonna do anything.
What did you just say? Oh, I thought you said something else. Alright, see you later. Oh, I said see you later, he pooped.
What did he say, bye neighbor, and you thought he said the N-word?
No, nothing. I ain't gonna say it. There's a whole bunch of trikes over here.
Yeah, so don't piss them off.
Yes, Daniel.
Why is everybody mate boosted?
That means that they regen health much faster.
Oh, I thought that meant that they're pregnant.
Or in heat.
Yeah.
In heat, yeah.
He'd be half asleep and one of those dodo puts his male boosted hey, right Stan, in your butt.
Man, look at us.
Hold on. I'm seeing what you drop. See if anything I want in the
bunch of fiber and shit. Look in his chest right here.
Uh-huh.
Don't waste it.
I don't waste meat.
You fucking waste more than anybody I know.
No, I do not. Shut up. I have not wasted one bit. Sit in your corner.
And I got shit.
Four should get you filled up. You don't need more than four.
I eat one at a time. I don't eat four like you all, so y'all are wasting it. Okay, so I need one wood and five thatch. One wood and five thatch. Do we have any thatch in here?
Don't believe so.
Try something.
Do. Click here.
Really, Stanley?
What?
Move.
Move what? You ain't even here.
Don't kill it, Bert. I'm
trying to knock it out for you.
Why is it orange outside? Wait, is this just me or is it really orange?
Oh shit! Get him, Brown. Hit him, sorry.
I'm trying.
Because I'm about to die, Fuck me. Bleh.
Water skin.
Got him knocked out.
Nice, alright. Run and grab the narco berries and the berries out of the thing real quick.
I'm being attacked by something bigger!
I think I'm running the right way.
I got a whole bunch anyways, don't worry about it. I just need berries.
Yeah, well, there's a shit ton of
berries. I put 34 narcos in him, so.
Okay, yeah, just keep his conscious level. All you gotta do is click on the narco.
Remote use item, yeah.
Yeah, and then hit remote use. I think I'm hiding the wild way, I don't know.
I put 6-4 Tino berries, Armo berries, and me Joe berries, and R's, or whatever the hell berries. For some reason, the other turtle was beating the crap out of me and then stopped.
Random?
Yeah, and then stopped.
Does it keep Raptor? Spawning me here? Oh, there you go. Alright, I'm close.
We could actually use him as a mount.
Yeah, that's why I got him. I wanted to get him so that way we can have something. Is this him way over here, Brian?
Yeah, the guy with the turtle?
Well, the reason I'm asking is there's no narco berries in him.
Oh, no, that's not the right one. That's a different one. That's that guy's turtle.
Oh. Sorry, man. What's going on, bud?
Stanley, get out of the base!
What? I'm not in there.
I thought that was the one we knocked out.
Ah, shit.
What was he doing?
Hey,
aggressive dude. Triceratops is beating up our base.
Oh, shoot.
Stanley, get out of there.
I'm over there.
He just randomly started attacking our base.
Stanley, did you pick up a trike egg?
No. There is no egg. Oh, there's eggs in the egg?
Yeah.
Oh, well, no.
He's just randomly beating up our base, what the hell?
Oh, he sees me. He don't like me.
He's coming up there with you.
Hey.
Okay, where's my body at?
Let's see if I can guide him towards that one base. Come on. Come on, fatty.
I should have a lot of berries in there.
Where's my body at, bro?
Should be up here somewhere. Yeah, right here.
Ooh. Oh shoot. Thank you. He's hitting the base again.
Can we make a bed real quick before we start? Before we attack him for attacking our base? Oh, fuck it. Let's go. Let's go!
We've got to take him now. If we don't, he's going to destroy that base.
Come on, buddy. I'm injured.
So hardcore
on
there.
Same.
Devin, take it towards that house and see if he can blow it up.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm trying to kill him. I'm almost out of energy.
Come on, let's go. Oh, wait, no, to me. I'm sorry. I'm tight.
Woo! Nice. Now, don't use your thing to use your axe. You'll get more meat and shit out of him.
I get more hide. I don't know why. I get more meat out of my spike.
There's 11 more cooked meat. You guys need to eat it before 11 minutes start to end.
Well, you don't eat all of them. It's 11 minutes before one of the meat.
Oh, really? I thought it was all of them.
No, shit, just one at a time.
Don't worry.
A time.
If
I ate two anyway, so I put it in the box.
Where's some of that meat at? Because I need some.
I put it right in the crate in the middle of it.
I'm putting it in there, calm down.
It's the crate in the middle, I believe.
So everybody's telling me I can't wear my damn hat.
Damn, that turtle's gonna take a long time to tame.
Yeah, I know. As long as we just keep him knocked out and keep berries in him, he'll be good. What's his 73%? Not too bad. Throwing 100 more berries in him. Can't you use them to harvest too? I don't remember if you can or not.
I don't know. I was asking that one guy too. I don't know if you can.
I think they're good with attacks, so that's definitely something. Give me back my bullets! Water. Man, these megalodons are so close. I'd love to be able to get my hands on one.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a shit ton of meat, though.
Ain't that the damn truth? Well, there's 80 meat in the thing over there.
That dude is still down there with that
turtle.
Yeah,
he is.
There's 3 megalodons killing an alligator, or I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I see him over there. They're going nuts after whatever it is.
Damn it, my slingshot broke. Fuck. Ah. So annoying.
Oh, holy crap, the turtle came out of the water. I thought it was a fish. I think that one might be dead because it's not moving.
Alright. Wooden thatch, I'm about to make you guys very happy. You guys got any thatch on you?
I have 8.
Okay, how many do I need? 30 more, maybe? And I'll go here and grab some more. And then I'm gonna make us a bed. So then we can die, you know, a lot more and not have to worry about it. Why haven't any trees regrown over here? Damn.
Damn, this thing took a long time to take down.
Oh, what was it?
My hippo!
Oh, did you find one?
Yeah.
There's a shit ton more berries in that thing. And you can take a bunch of narco berries off the turtle if you need some.
Do drugs work on animals?
Yeah, the narcotics.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm about to make a batch of that one.
Alright.
I'm about to go visit Turtle Dude real quick. I wish we had bikes. There's a ride down the beach.
Boats are coming soon.
They are?
Said boats are coming soon. They keep talking about it.
Oh yeah, that'll be coming, which is something I look forward to.
I said you don't really need a boat since the Spinosaurus is a... basically a floating barge.
You can use the hippo too.
Slow though. Spinosaurus is like Godzilla.
Where'd he go? I think he finally left. Nope. He's down here.
I was beating the crap out of that hippo trying to knock it out, and he's like, you need some help? And I was freaking...
Oh no, he is still in here, man.
Thing was hard to take down. It's a level 16.
Fire truck has its lights on. Where are you going, bud? That thing looked like a Christmas tree.
Brown, you're gonna be happy.
What? What?
Have us a simple bad.
Nice.
Where'd he go? The turtle's still here, but where's he at?
He's running around.
Trying to get more berries and crap.
For you, Stanley, I name the bad men only.
Oh, okay. Oh. Let me get out my flashlight. Hold on.
If you can't see, just type gamma 4.
I tried that earlier, it didn't work.
Tilde key, lowercase, gamma, space, and then what number you want.
Yeah, no, I tried that, it didn't work for me earlier.
Oh, I'm sorry, not tilde key, press tab.
Well, it's tilde for me, I changed it.
Oh.
Cause I,
Yeah, I think you ran away. Sir, excuse me, what happened to leaving the beach?
Leave that poor boy alone.
Man, you have been here for a half hour with that turtle. Go to Florida.
Is charcoal good for anything, Brian?
You're what?
I don't know. I've never seen what charcoal does yet.
$18.
For what?
That dude probably lives in Florida. Wouldn't surprise me, everybody lives in Florida on this game. It seems like it. Sir, yo hippo is in the rock.
Yeah, I know. I busted his face right into the rock.
Okay, so, well, we got us a bed to spawn in. Nicely done.
What is this?
Now we can take more risk and be just fine.
Yep.
As long as we take risk around here, we'll be okay.
I need some food. Heading there now.
There's a green light just over there.
You wanna know what just happened?
What?
I was watching Hawaii 5-0, and I finished the second season. And, like, there was a cliffhanger of one of the people, like, one of the main characters dying. And so you know how Netflix, like, the next episode has, like, a screen capture or whatever?
Our house is on fire, look at the smoke!
Yeah.
The person who dies ends up being in the picture, and it low-key kind of ruined it for me.
Who did it?
Really?
Hey, I had some of those munchies you were talking about. Had to get me some. Yeah.
Did you like them?
Yeah, pretty good.
Be right back.
Damn it. How much meat we got?
Around you, there's some in this one right here.
I've been collecting meat for quite some time.
Hey, anybody got one more narco berry?
What's our rations?
There's narco berries and thingamabob in the turtle over there. Just grab you a few out of there.
Oh, yeah.
What's our rations? What are we working with?
I'm making drugs right now.
About 70 meat.
I mean, each day, what do you think?
Each person. I mean, because we don't know, we'll just have to eat as we need it.
Okay.
As long as we keep up and go out and kill, we'll be fine. What did I need?
Go check on my hippo.
It looks like the house is on fire.
Far away it does too.
This standalone torch. This one.
Alright, I made narcotics.
Good, good, good.
What do we do with it?
Narcotics are more effective.
Oh, you need one?
Well, I mean, they're more effective as far as using on the animals.
Oh, there's one in here.
Yeah. Damn, this thing ate all the berries.
What the?
Damn hippo.
Yeah, it takes quite a few hundred berries to get a hippo.
I need one spoiled meat for every 5 berries.
Either that or that little bastard stole them all for his damn turtle.
Turtle. 1, 2, 3. I'll take this spoiled meat. Put the wood in here.
Alright, I'm gonna go out and gather some more berries for the son of a bitch.
Did you take the narcotics?
Huh?
Did you take the narcotics?
That damn hippo eats everything in the world!
Do you have any narco berries?
Did you put them in there?
Yeah, you got berries?
No, I didn't put them in there yet. Oh, well, yeah, I got berries.
Wanna make a trade?
Yeah, sure.
I'll switch your
berries. Alright. I got 42 narco berries. I will give you 30 for a good amount of berries.
I have 43, one of the yellow berries, 18 red berries, 14 purple berries, and 14...
Give me all your damn berries. Well, thank you, sir. Oh, okay.
Hi.
I didn't mean that many, but okay. Alright. Good trade. Have a nice day. Dude, we just did a drug deal on the beach. Yeah.
How'd that go?
He said, you have any narco berries? I said, yeah. I got narco berries, but do you have what I want? And he's like, what do you mean? And I said, you got a bunch of berries? He's like, yeah. Said, here, give me 42 narco berries for every berry you got. And he gave me like 80.
Nice.
Alright, I can make 5.
Just make sure that when you're taming them, don't use any stem berries.
What do stem berries do?
They, will cause them to wake up faster.
Okay, I'll give you... Alright, I'll put 4 narcotics in here, Devin.
Alright.
I don't feel like that did anything, but okay. Oh well, I'm running away. Brown, I'm coming, I'm gonna give you 1.
Bring me a bunch of berries, too.
I ain't got that. Okay, Brown, here's your narcotics. Here you go. Wait, no, I need one.
You mind giving him one too? He's searching all over for narco berries.
That's what I was doing. That's why I brought two.
Okay.
More berries.
Okay, if I go this. Demon, how do you only drop one?
I'm not really sure, to be honest with you.
It says control drag, it'll split stack one. So, wait, if I shift. There you go. Merry Christmas! Oh, well, he ran the opposite way. Hello! I was talking to you. Merry Christmas!
Heading back, I'm hungry again.
Am I trying to what? No, that's for you.
How's yours doing?
Oh, are you not going to use it? You don't have to use it, you can keep it. He said, are you trying to drag me somewhere? Alright, well, see you later.
Buddy in your channel timed out.
Okay, hey, ask him if he wants to join.
Okay, hold on.
Devin, you got a problem with him joining?
Devin left. He left Devin. Oh. Hey!
Buddy joined your channel.
Do you want to join us?
Buddy joined your channel.
Okay. He says if we let him.
Sure. Devin, you got a problem with him joining the kid with the turtle?
Who, what?
You got a problem with the kid with the turtle joining the tribe?
I don't care.
There you go. You don't care.
Okay. Well, when you're done, you can come meet us at our house. And he'll invite you. Chicken strip. Yeah, chicken strip. Well, if you find him, he'll just invite you. Yeah, he's around here somewhere. Yeah, that's him. Yeah, that's Hippo Man. Yeah, that's him. He said, is that him taming the hippo? I said, yeah. Devin, are you really trying to tame that? Oh, I thought you were going for that. I was about to say.
I was looking at its name.
This thing hasn't moved.
What do you mean it hasn't moved? It's,
the taming of it.
It takes an hour and 30 minutes to tame it.
Oh, no. No.
And that's at 100%, and it's only at 47%, so... Which means it's going to take a very, very, very long time to tame it.
Mine's almost finished, Stanley. If you want to come over here and get the little blueprint thing. You too, Devin.
Okay, I'm coming.
Where are you at? I don't even know where you're
just
at.
Down the just beach from the rock. Just follow Stanley.
Right here. You'll see his hippo laying down dead.
I don't know if you guys are going to be able to make it.
I'm right
in
here.
Time.
I made it. Alright, what do I do?
His weight is almost tamed.
Oh, well, of course he's gonna make it.
Yeah, I see that now. It slowed down, so I was like, oh. It was doubling the speed. I was like, oh, crap.
I'm gonna take these Mojo berries. No. He's eating those.
The little bastard eats all of all his shit.
Well, he got me. I'm gonna take because mine likes the Mojo berries.
Oh, no. Other way.
Prime meat? What's the difference in raw meat and prime meat?
I don't know. Prime meat is rare from what I hear. May the sun bless this hippo and its holiness. As a hippo becomes born in the notion of the light, the son of the spinals, address you, hippo, to join our nation. All hail hippo. All hail hippo. All hail hippo. Hey, I'm not the only one here. Get to work. All hail hippo. Hold X. All hail hippo.
Give me those. Thank you.
Get off my hippo!
He's stuck in a rock.
Be careful where you're hitting. Be careful! Be careful! You're gonna kill him! Oh!
Don't you dare. I would hit the thing. That guy needs invited.
Oh my god, he ripped statue up like crazy!
Wait, does he only get wood? I don't think he gets plants.
Probably
yeah,
not.
Yeah, he gets plants.
Oh. Well, stop looking at him!
Well, hey, I'll kill it. Don't think I'm playing! No, I think he's our wood eater, not our plant eater.
He's a herbivore, otherwise he would attack you if he was a carnivore.
I said wood, not plant. I mean, meat.
I know, I'm saying he has to do plants.
I know, but he's not getting these.
Hey, you! My caveman, man. Hey, come back with that!
Well, look up, what?
You've got your hippo.
Indeed, green eyes.
See if that dude has TeamSpeak, bro.
I have sent you thy tribe invite if you would like to join our cause. We also have a TeamSpeak if you are aware of what a TeamSpeak is. Allow me to introduce my friend Kute Kente.
That's racist.
Now you want to hold E on my face and accept tribe invite. It's technology that the aliens have gave us. Welcome to the sons of Spinos. All hail Spinos. All hail Spinos. Yeah, all right.
Do you have speak?
Yes, I'm speak.
Oh, well, we're in one. If you'd like one to join us.
What is it called?
Hold on.
Okay, as far as your elephant thing goes, it can harvest.
Yeah, little bastard's not doing a very good job.
And let's see what mine can do. Mine can swim fast.
So should we go back to the regular team speak?
Yeah, might as well. Nothing's wrong with it, right?
Not right now.
For now.
Peekaboo, am I lagging?
bag everywhere.
I'm coming. I'm joining the other team speak. Oh, I'm in the other. Ooh.
Yeah. So, my turtle's good for swimming and carrying a lot of stuff. And dangerous. He's actually great for combat. But the shitty part is I won't be able to get a saddle until level 25.
I can make you one as long as you have hide.
You can make... It says saddle can only be made once... Oh yeah, you're level 25, ain't you?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Well, I'm level 8, but I have the saddle unlocked right now.
God, you scared the shit out of me. You don't have that saddle.
I don't know.
It's the Carbonian saddle, whatever it's called.
I don't think I have that.
Let's see. As far as level 25, so I guess we'll keep them around, because right here it is. But we'll keep them around, so.
Damn, he's got some stamina on this damn thing.
Yeah, they've got some excellent stamina.
Oh, his turtle's walking away. His turtle's walking away. Oh my god.
There you go, just in case.
What's that?
It's a saddle, but it's not the right one, but you can try it.
It's possible?
I don't know,
but we'll try, yeah.
We gotta move to Ark.
Where is Ark? Oh.
Buddy left your channel. Buddy was moved out of your channel.
Oh, I was wondering why I was walking away, so hell no!
User was moved to your
channel.
There
you go.
Give me that hippo!
Oh,
it's mine!
Okay.
Huh?
I'm harvesting.
Is it harvesting? Because I couldn't harvest any damn berries with it. About to sacrifice it to the Night Mother. Hello, welcome.
Huh. Whoops.
What'd you do, kill it?
Yeah, I killed your thingy.
No! The beloved hippo.
Did you already... Oh, you can level him up right now, Brown, anyways.
Yeah, I was about to until you jumped off of... Are you jumped on it? What is this? A hippo fest? This ain't no spank bank. Get off of it.
Ain't no spank bank.
Get off my hippo.
Okay. We're going to crossbreed, all right?
Excuse me, I'm trying to perform delicate situations, and you're sticking your snout up my animal's ass.
Oh, Brown, come here.
What level is it? Hey, man, level.
Look at the name of it.
You should have named it Hippo.
You want me to level him up for you? Or you want to level up?
Wait.
Alright, I need narco berries.
There you go.
Thanks, sir. It's actually about to be leveled up again.
Kinda nice, ain't it?
Yeah.
What did you just say?
He got a nice ass.
Yeah, that's about what he said.
It's kinda nice, ain't it?
So you've traveled very far? Whatever your name is, right?
I have not.
What is your name?
F8.
Right, right. What is your reality name?
Jaden.
Oh, Jayden. That's better. I'm gonna call you Jaden then.
Okay. Welcome to the tribe, Jaden.
So, are you guys like, do you guys play anything else besides Ark?
Oh yeah, we're a gaming community.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we play a whole bunch of stuff. We're mainly a roleplay community, so we roleplay many game variants.
I was trying to freaking tame a turtle, but I freaking woke up.
Yeah, what happened? Oh.
I had to kill it.
It ran away.
Yeah, it takes, as Deadman's doing, it takes a couple hours to tame it.
Dude, I was like sitting there on the beach for so long.
Yeah.
I just shit on him. Oops. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Kinky Hippo will be right there.
Kippo.
I'm gonna name him Kappa. Kinky Kappa.
No. Oh, Demon, did you see where they're coming out with YouTube gaming?
Yeah, I seen that, where it's, they're gonna compete with Twitch.
Yeah, did you see where Twitch tweeted them and said, what'd they say? Something about number two. Calling YouTube out.
Something like, you'll always be number two or some shit like that.
I don't know what it was. I see.
Twitch. Hey, a Triceratops is a herbivore, right?
No, yeah.
they deleted the tweet.
You need about 200 berries, or well, I think about 200. Yeah, I'll tell you the exact number here.
That second. Bastard. It's worth it, though, because that thing farms like crazy.
Yeah, the trike's my ultimate goal for one, just purely because it can harvest the hell out of shit. It eats 3,000 berries a day.
Yeah. That must be new, because before it ate like 20 a day.
It says at YouTube Gaming. Welcome player 2, add me on Google Plus, #Kappa.
And you need, in order to effectively, to tame them faster, you need the Mojo berries.
Kinky Hippo, let's go! Let's go, Kinky Hippo, let's go!
And the turtle, needs those as well to tame them, full faster. But it's gonna take at least 2 hours to tame.
I was wondering why my health was going down. I was dehydrating.
I need to change my stream again. Because
what level are you guys?
I am level 8.
I'm probably the same.
Level 8.
I'm level 8.
And me, I don't know what level I am. I'm a level 8 too.
See, we had to restart because the server we were playing on didn't want to update, so we just picked a new one.
They don't
want to
update. Oh. So.
Kind of dumb, especially with all the shit available right now. You know, it makes no sense why they wouldn't want to.
Yeah, I was like level 27.
I can't wear my freaking hat, man. I want to wear my hat.
You gotta make it still.
What do you mean make it? It's in my damn inventory.
I know, it's dumb, right? It's in your inventory, but you can't access it. You still have to unlock the level it comes in.
I wonder what level that is.
I think it's 45.
That's fucking retarded. God, that is so fucking dumb.
Let's get some sexual dinosaurs in here, Kinky Hippo. Let's do this. Let's see what the stego likes. Big hippo cock. Just a little.
You gotta stop.
It's twirling the whole time, just. like a fire hose.
How much rocks do you think it would take to bring down a trike?
Kill probably about 5 or 6 of them.
Yeah. But
what
are you talking about, knocking out?
Yeah.
It'll take a lot longer.
Yep.
But spoiled meat can spoil again.
The trick is you get away from its front when it does that charge every single time. But he's good about whapping around now in this update.
Land before time.
I love that.
Hello, Mr. Trike, how you doing?
Wait,
today?
What the hell is wrong with my creature?
Oh.
It's got the thing above him. What is it? Oh, it's unconscious. What the hell? Is it still waking up from being drugged?
You probably need to take the narco berries out of it.
I did.
That's probably what it's eating on.
You dumb piece of shit! What are you doing?
Okay, so...
Chicken Strip is in this TeamSpeak, right?
No. I am Chicken Strip.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm live streaming too.
What's your live stream?
YouTube/ChickenStrip23. I thought this was a walrus, but it's a rock.
Fucking tree.
It was a walrus, but it was a rock.
Okay, so what's going to happen is I'm going to go for this horn thing, and I'm going to try to destroy this house right here so we can get this guy's body inside.
You're going to fuck up the PvE rules.
I didn't say I was going to kill him. I was going to say... Let's go. This house right here, bud. Come on.
He wants to break in so he can steal all this shit.
Exactly.
Technically, as long as we don't kill him, he'll never find out that we stole shit.
I think we have to be in the
And I'm gonna laugh the whole time we're talking about that. And this is the guy that just joined our tribe's house.
No, it's not.
Who are you guys talking about?
There's a house over here.
A house on a cliff?
Yeah.
There's a dude inside of it.
He's sleeping.
Yeah, he took some Advil or whatever the sleeping medicine is.
Dick. He's a half asleep now. That shit made him pass out.
Kippo.
Hey, Appetite, can you do me a favor? Can you check on my turtle every so often while I go use the restroom just to make sure? I gotta use the bathroom, so I'll be right back.
Who's he talking to?
The person who's team.
Appetite standing up there.
Shit, what's your name again? Tyrone? I'm sorry.
I'm right, man.
What's your name? Hello?
I'll give you a hint. It's Sylvester's name.
What?
Javier?
No, oh, no, never mind.
Jordan?
No, Jaden.
Oh, okay.
I was close, though.
I was so confused. Shit just got confused.
You know, maybe his name was pronounced Javier.
Javier? Fucking Javier.
Javier,
I'm gonna laugh if he's watching this stream.
Javier?
Was it Javier? Sylvester?
He was the other day, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was. He was pissed because you guys were talking bad about him.
Jake was, not me. Javier.
That's his fucking name, Javier.
That's a good one.
Julio.
Hello, welcome to our humble abode. I think that's how they say it.
Sure, we'll go with that.
You guys all share the same bed?
Yeah, kinky hut. Yes, it's a kinky hut.
What?
It's a kinky hut. You got your own bed?
I got a sleeping bag.
Yeah, I know. It's right by a damn rock. I admire that bed every once in a while at night. I go out there and just... I sweat and look at it.
Roll around in it.
And poop. Did you get the poop? That was in the, I pooped right on it. Can you... Oh, you can't defecate? What the hell are you doing to his turtle?
What rank are you? Oh, you're rank 9. Alright, I'm gonna kill you, bud. Alright, right, 3, 2, 1. Up the butt. Up the butt. Up the butt. Up the butt. Oh, shoot, he hit me. Oh. Hey, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
What level is he? Maybe Kinky Walrus can get...
Kill him!
Kinky him out! Kidding? Kill him!
Into the water!
Oh, he might be able to knock him out. Oh, no, he not. No, no, no,
oh,
he not. Get him!
No. Oh, is he man. Still chasing me?
Can I... Oh, well, bye, Stanley. You got... Oh, you killed a call.
He killed
no. I ain't know.
No!
Save me.
I'm going as fast as I can!
You can't let him die.
I don't want to risk my hippo.
Hungry, hungry hippo. I don't want to risk my
what level
2%
is he?
Health either.
I don't even know what level he is.
He's just level 9.
I'm just getting
nine.
Next to you. I just want to... No,
oh,
what?
Brown.
Just...
Oh, shit, I'm going to die. I don't have any
more stamina. I need your help. He's ripping my hippo up.
Is he really?
Oh, my gosh. No.
Oh!
What?
Meat for days! Meat for days!
You guys really killed it already? You could have knocked that thing out.
Wait, what?
What?
What do you mean, knock it out?
You guys just killed it.
That you failed that else. Operation!
What the hell? What is this?
There's like a million that come over here. There ain't no problem.
Oh, there's one right there.
Damn, this thing is strong. He wasn't doing anything to his health. Oh, hail mighty hippo!
Is Evan dead? Oh, no,
he's just laying on his...
He's taking a nap.
You know, you don't even need a mount. You don't need a saddle to ride that. You can just sit, stand on it, yeah.
That hurt.
But, he's not gonna be able to operate it. It's just gonna
That'd
go wherever.
That'd be pointy, man. You know, he'd be riding. Ooh, ow. Ooh, what's poking?
You're gonna attack it again?
I'm gonna freaking get a trick, man.
Good luck.
Oh, I got you.
I'll watch. Man, I don't wanna kill it.
Never mind, I take that back. I ain't got you. You're by yourself on that one. Oh, he runs. Run for us. Just run.
The lag is real, Jesus.
I know, right? They did a little bit of optimization. Not a lot. You got it, keep going! We believe in you, buddy!
Screwed. And it just broke, okay.
I got you, don't worry, hold on. Come back my way, I'll drop my slingshot. Actually, no.
Really?
Wait for it. Wait for it now! Oh wait, no, it didn't drop.
Yeah, thanks for the help.
It dropped. There, go.
Oh, I'm about to die. I gotta get in the friggin' house.
Don't go in our house. Go in that other guy's house.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
The slingshot's on the ground. If you want to make another pass,
I'm gonna go make me one while y'all are.
Stanley, look how fat my guy is. The legs don't even show.
It's
look
like
at
me
him.
Yesterday.
Look at him. He's like,
Alright, hold on. Wait, I'm gonna go make me a slingshot. I'll be right back.
I can attack him if you'd like.
Yeah, I would like that a lot.
Die!
25 or 5 wood. 25 or 5 wood.
Shit.
Oh my god.
20 fiber.
Damn! Leave it alone! Leave me alone! Kinky Hippo! Ah!
And you should have lived it.
He's not even letting me fight him! It's like a Game of Thrones fight failure! Somebody aggro it! Never mind. Kinky Hippo killed him again.
What the hell? What happened?
My Hippo keeps killing Triceratops!
Wait, let me see its health.
Damn!
It has nothing wrong with it.
Nothing.
Hey Jay, hey. You wanna know something that's funny? Well, what? Not really funny for you, but... My daughter's name is Jaden.
Okay. Yeah. that's really funny.
Wow. That makes the boy feel better.
I'm just kidding, by the way. Well, I mean, seriously, her name is Jaden.
You can't just say I'm just kidding after that.
Hey, I wonder what my hippo could do with that stegosaurus over there.
Hmm.
Go test it.
No.
No, you went.
Look at the
not.
Hippo. It's got blue spots on it now. I think it's got blueberryosis.
Blueberryosis. Well, I'll holler at you when this thing's ready, and then we collect the blueprint. Or the thingamabob, whatever you call it.
I think I already unlocked
the
turtle.
I wish these trees will hurry up and grow back.
Devin, look how fat and short my guy is on this mount. You can barely see its feet.
Oh my gosh. Not a freaking day.
How you gonna die? Eat some meat.
I'm gonna starve.
Eat some meat!
I ain't got no food.
There's
That's
a
what,
whole thing of
yeah,
meat.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of
house.
Stuff inside the house.
It's the first crate on your right as soon as you walk in the door.
Yeah, there's a ship
well,
on
I'm
in
reading
there.
For us. It's a bit too late.
Well, eat yourself. Just
killing spree and kill a shit ton of Brown's kinfolk.
What?
I'm so, well, your mount's kinfolk. Sorry.
Yeah, there you go. You call me fat? Is that what you're calling me? Call me a hippo?
I'm gonna kill this dodo. Or, what is this thing called? Oh, yeah, it's called a dodo.
Wait, shit, wait. I need a dodo.
Let's team it.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Hold on. Wait, hold on.
Imagine
hold on.
If you I'm could put a saddle on a damn dodo.
You're gonna squish that thing.
Never mind, I killed it.
The thing would lose stamina so fast. With my character, Deadman's.
It does this rare, really weird wobble, run, walk thing.
That'd be so damn funny.
There was a whole bunch of them up here. Unless Brown killed them.
I killed a bunch of them up there.
Yeah.
I'm taking Kippo.
What the heck?
No,
you guys
don't
cook this meat?
Kinky. What'd you say?
All this meat in the freaking storage is uncooked.
Yeah, you gotta cook it.
What the hell?
He just went on a hunting spree and just brought back what he could for his family.
That's what I do.
Someone needs to stop shitting! Go put in the water, the megalodons will get freaking disoriented. Stop crapping in our hut.
A partner that can carry a shit ton more, so.
Stop crapping in my hut. Okay, we need to expand this place, because we're full in these
chests.
I can
make wooden walls.
Oh, you can... Yeah, let's wood this place up. Let's make a woody. Yeah.
I just need a...
Let's wood this engine. Place up. What'd you say?
Oh, crap.
Let's wood this shit up.
Oh, I can't make wooden walls. I can make a wooden foundation.
Well, hell, that's a start. I got 30
I
wood. You want to finish
walls.
It?
I need rocks.
I put 30 wood in that chest.
I can make wooden foundations too.
Come on, Kippo.
It's not Kippo. It's Kinky.
Krippo. I want to go kill something while I'm sitting here waiting.
Brown, are we sure this thing can float?
No, wait. Do not try it.
Wait, I think it won't even let me go in there. Oh, yes, it would.
Never mind. The heck, I'm still... Oh.
Oh, he can't float. Watch him.
Bring back my bitch!
Oh, he can.
Yeah, he's a hippo.
Oh, he sinks. Never mind. Sinks.
Oh, no, he ain't. That's just how it is.
He just sinks for us, though.
He's a pack mule.
You shut your mouth. He's a hippo. He's a kinky hippo. It's a different species. It's a rare species.
Oh, shoot. He is sinking. Oh, shoot. He's sucking up water. Stop it.
You're gonna drown him!
Okay, you could have him back.
Kinky, did they hurt you? Did they hurt you, Kinky?
Probably a good idea.
Don't worry. We'll have some fun in the tent later, don't worry.
Kippo.
How dare you hurt Kinky!
Spoiled meat. Yeah, I'll take that.
Why are you taking spoiled meat?
Because if you look right here, we got a little, whatever this thing is called.
We have to sacrifice people every once in a while to the Megalodons.
it's for our drugs.
What the hell does that thing even do?
It makes drugs.
Makes narcotics.
Drugs.
Yeah, I forgot you gave me.
We call them drugs.
We call them rape drakes.
What?
To rape Drake. You there, sir! Stop picking berries in my native lands!
What the hell do you want me to do with the foundation?
You're sucking my cock.
My hippo, mate! I need a lot of berries.
I think what we could do is take down this wall right here, you know, strip it, and move it back one. So
what is this, Bob the Builder prehistoric style?
Oh, yeah, it really is.
Fucking just build a place.
Wait, I think first off we should start by building off to the right. So
you got blueprints and shit with a heart helmet, coconuts on your head.
I'll bring up Photoshop. And
oh my god, you need 80 wood. To build a foundation.
Yeah,
oh, never mind. You screwed.
It's a lot. But we got a bunch of trees, so don't worry about it.
Trees are so far.
Just work on the walls. We don't need the foundation.
You need foundation to.
We'll work on the foundation late. If you think about it, nobody's gonna break a foundation. They're gonna go for the walls first.
Did you not see that hippo? I mean, whatever.
Just work
thing.
On the walls first, okay?
Okay.
We'll work on the foundation later.
Alright, you get the walls, and I'll start rebuilding.
Me and Kinky will get some wood. And
ready, break.
Ready, break! Well, dude here is almost done.
Alright, so our house is now naked. Let me pick up our flag and put it out front. I'm sorry if I hit you, I don't know who I hit.
It doesn't really do anything.
Did you break all the wood? Or the thatch?
What?
Already? Make walls first before you break the wood, or the thatch, and make us naked. Stupid.
It's kind of too late.
Yeah. We can...
Come here, Kinky.
We got a glass house now. Anybody got some glass?
Kinky, we're gonna get some wood, okay?
Alright.
What does a hippo? What does a hippo sound make?
I see a pterodactyl.
Are you gonna try to tame it?
Probably gonna kill me, but no.
Pterodactyls don't attack.
If
you don't attack it, it won't attack you.
Okay. What to do?
Somebody make some supper, would you?
Fucking
supper. All right, I got the food cooking.
All right, I'll bring home the money you cook.
Housewife.
Fucking prehistoric housewife.
I'll take these narco berries.
Oh hell, I gotta get home.
Better hurry, Brown.
Kinky Walrus is taking a shit right now. I gotta wait for him.
Oh my god, it gets so dark so fast.
It does, don't it?
I can barely see Stanley.
Yeah, you wanna know a cheat for
I'm
that?
I'm black, that's why.
You wanna know a cheat? You press tab and you type gamma and then whatever number you want brightness.
This thing's almost tamed if you wanna collect the blueprint thingy for it.
Wow.
Better hurry.
Never noticed it?
Wait, where are you at?
Helps a lot.
What do you mean, where am I at? Where do you think this fucker's
the only big ass turtle that's being tamed?
I need this blueprint. Wait, what's the blueprint for in the first place?
It's
just for collectibles, yeah.
For real? So
and
we really don't
a lot
need
of
it.
XP.
Wait, before you finish. Wait, where's the front? Okay, there's the back. Yeah, get in there, Hippo. Get in there, Kinky. Get in there, Kinky. Yeah. Get in there. Get in there, Kinky. Ah, yeah. Get in there! This is the ritual of love!
What the heck?
We tamed them!
We ritualed the loveness of the ritual. I try to put that saddle on there. It should work.
Yeah, hold on. I will in a minute.
You're gonna try this again? Guys, watch out. He's got a triceratops attacking. Oh,
hit the lead.
Put him on passive!
Oh,
really? Put him on passive!
What the fuck?
I got him, don't worry.
Oh my god.
Woo! his turtle's name is Jackal. Oh my god. His turtle's name is Jackal.
What was that? So did somebody attack it, or did it just do that?
It's not on passive. His turtle
yeah,
wasn't
on passive.
Oh, was he? Okay, I don't know.
Yeah. Somebody attacked it.
Attacked what?
A trike?
Yeah, he was trying to make
trying
it unconscious.
Well, don't attack anything with the animals around.
Yeah, because they'll attack anything in the tribe.
You have to be level 25 to get a freaking saddle for a turtle.
Yeah, you do.
Can't freaking stand on your turtle. Too big.
It's a turtle, not a snapping turtle.
Oh, and... yeah, you can't, put the saddle on.
Oh.
Oh. Alright. Me and him is going to get a shit ton of wood.
This little bastard's eating all my berries. I think we might have to put Lassie down.
Oh. Oh, you want to put him down?
No.
You said put him down.
Shut up!
Oh, he growling.
Do I have... Oh, do I have... Well, I tell you, he took out that damn trike like it was nothing.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Hey!
It was
sorry.
Level 1.
Wait!
Don't make him drag your body to the ocean.
I need you to make some food now. I'm dying.
Okay. I got you.
Fat creep.
What the heck does, am I over-encumbered even though I can hold a 120 out of 100?
Say what?
I'm over-encumbered when I hit, like, 105. Even though I can hold 120.
There you go. Ryan, your food's in the oven. I got you.
You're back.
Yeah, really dark over here in like a split second.
Okay, this is a problem. You are the worst contractor ever. You know why? Because your body is taller than the damn roof. Fucking Stanley.
The Spinos over here. They're passive, right?
No. Oh, which one?
The one on the beach? The Stego?
Yeah, those are... They won't attack you. They're herbivores.
Do you think I can tame it?
Good luck. That thing's strong.
Stronger than a Triceratops?
Yeah. See how many spikes are on that thing?
I wonder if you can tame a Megalodon.
Of course you can. Are you new?
Really?
Yeah, are you new?
You can tame anything.
Yeah, I'm new.
Yeah, you can tame anything. Except for the snake.
What?
The snake. Giant snake, you know. Can't tame that.
Going through the woods with my best friend.
Hello?
Hello.
Okay. I thought the server crashed.
When'd you get this game? When did you get this game? Huh?
Wednesday? Tuesday? Oh. Game's pretty easy to catch up on.
Yeah.
How the hell am I already starving?
Yeah, me too, but Stanley stopped making the food.
I mean, I just ate two steaks.
I have food on me. You want some?
Nah, we're making food right now.
I put some, cooked meat in the thing.
And I'm dehydrated. Wonderful.
You guys don't carry the thing?
Yeah, I do. I just don't have it uses it whenever you're.
What, water skins?
Yeah, the water skins.
Come on, jack off.
What?
Somebody named his turtle. Stanley thought it said you're going to go jag off.
Not yet, it ain't that time of night.
Stop it.
Okay.
What time is it?
Probably 3 in the morning.
3 in the morning? 3:12.
See, told you. What's up, Sean? Soars?
Okay, I'm gonna go get a whole bunch of wood, so I'll be back.
Okay.
I just got a shit ton out of it too.
The point to live stream if I can't see a chat? Well, to live stream.
To make people feel happy, so stop complaining.
Well, there's a lot of whiners out there, ain't there?
He said, what's the point of having a live stream if you can't see the chat? I said, live stream? I don't know the answer to that one. Yeah, that's obvious. Mm-hmm. You're gonna live stream regardless if you can't see the chat or not. People can see the gameplay, that's all that matters.
Is there a meeting tomorrow?
We're gonna try.
Boat.
Put some standing torches outside.
Nice.
Doesn't even do much.
No, but you can just see the place better. That's really what counts. Ooh, don't follow me in.
I use them for my billboards at night. I had a meat shop on a different server and said Dino Meats. Chicken Joe's.
Cook me some meat.
Dino good.
How the hell does spoiled meat spoil?
Who knows?
Decomposes? That would make more sense. Come here, Kinky.
That'd be fun, like, on the server, if, like, hot and fresh donuts, it'll give you, you know, like, the regular 10 or whatever, but then it can spoil, and they'll go down.
I know, I was talking to McMillan about doing that. Making, sure that when people put, like, food in their inventory, it just spoils.
Is that possible?
Yeah. Just a lot of scripting.
Oh, I just passed out.
Passed out? Where you at?
In the woods.
You want me to come drag your body?
No, I just need water. I'll go walk myself over. Step on ladder.
It is so weird. It gets dark so fast, and the freaking sun comes out, like, suddenly.
Alright.
Sweet, that leveled up.
Tubular. What?
Tubular.
No one's ever used that word in a while. Hey!
I'm bringing it right back.
Come back, Kinky Wara Hippo! Shit.
I need to take it to the water so I can get there quicker.
Auto turn the auto hide for the chat on.
Should be in your settings.
The auto hide is.
It's the button above enter. Slash. Backslash. Forward slash. Whatever.
Oh.
Hello there, Mr. Dinosaur.
Level 22, oh my god.
Yeah, you wanna try to knock that one out?
That
was
one
that rhetorical,
nice
or
have.
Do you really want me to do it?
Huh?
Was that rhetorical?
No.
Hey, you want me to do it?
Just don't do it around
oh,
the tribe's
shit, I found a
creatures.
I wanna take this. Eat this. And I almost died, okay.
That thing eats a lot of freaking damn berries.
Yeah, but you can freaking ride it, it's fast.
Yeah, I know. I have a mount like that on the other server we play on.
What the fuck back here? Where the hell are you going? You can't climb up that.
Whose house is that up on the hill?
I don't know.
It's Zoe.
Can I get some narco berries for this parasaur?
Yeah. It's a whole shit ton.
You know when you said you wanted to trade with me before I joined the tribe?
Uh-huh.
I gave you all my berries, you never gave me the freaking narco berries.
I dropped them.
Really? I didn't see them.
I dropped every single- I've dropped 42 of them.
They disappeared, I guess. I didn't see them.
That's weird.
Yeah, there's a bunch of narco berries in the chest in there.
I'm inside this mine thing, looking thing. Like,
one mine.
Flash flood happens in here, you're dead.
Oh, Deadman.
Yo.
My guy doesn't do wood or that. I mean, he can, but it knocks my creature out. That's what keeps happening. It keeps knocking him out because he's hitting his head against trees and crap.
How the hell do I reset my gamma to normal? You guys know?
Do what?
Normal.
What do you mean?
They're not looking like this crappy ass way.
What are you trying to do?
Nothing.
Reset the gamma to normal.
Oh, you do it number wise.
Go gamma 0.
Yeah, you don't want to go to gamma 0.
Yeah, not 0.
Oh. Or gamma 1, whatever.
Gamma 3. Where's it? Yeah.
Default is gamma 2.
Really?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it. Looks really weird.
Okay. Works for me.
I think gamma 3 is normal.
Gamma 3?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that does look better.
Yeah, what I was using earlier.
Still seems too bright.
Yeah, no, right?
Fuck it you, does. Son.
Oh, you can go to gamma 2.5. I think.
Yeah, it's a little bit better.
The wood, thatch, fiber. Thatch, fiber.
And I can't believe my parasaur died. First one.
Gotta be careful. This kind of world.
I feel like we're on a beach. Oh, never mind.
We are. Wow.
I was gonna say, I feel like we're on a beach hut, but we are. See, this can be our little walk area. We can put a little table and an umbrella. And I'll be the server. Yeah, I like that idea.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Left. Oh. Mm.
So if you give the your dino mijo berries, it does it stuff faster?
No, I think they're the same. The stem berries are what you don't want to give it because it'll wake up a lot easier quicker.
Really?
Yeah.
I used the Arc Wiki to help with the taming and shit.
Oh, you used the what?
A brontosaurus.
The Arc Wiki.
Oh. Oh shit, there's a fucking raptor. Okay.
Yeah. Say there's a raptor?
Yeah.
I ain't seen a raptor in forever.
Pull away from me, man.
You sure it's not a dillo?
It's a dillo.
A dildo?
Yeah, a dildo. Away from me, man. Alright, I just made two dildos pass out. Kill them. Birds.
Dildos actually make for good attack animals, like, so when you go out, you can... Because that'll blind the animal while you attack it.
What?
That's actually a good idea with the Triceratops.
Tamed animals.
Sorry, what?
I was talking something.
What?
He said dildos make a good attack pet to do to other animals when you're trying to attack them, because it'll blind them while you can attack them.
Have you guys faced a Carno or a Rex?
Yeah.
You killed one?
The guild we were in had two T-Rexes and a Brontosaurus and pretty much any single thing in this game so far.
And that was the server that wouldn't update?
No, they refused to update.
Yeah. They wouldn't update.
Yeah, they won't update.
Why the hell do they not want to update?
Because what they had was a lot of crap. But they don't want the newest crap, because then everyone gets reset. So whatever they had before, is they're not going to have it anymore. They update. Oh.
Which, either way, they're going to have to update.
They're going to have to update.
So
it
doesn't matter.
Pretty stupid.
I only stayed with them because of protection. No one bothered us.
Just PvP or PvE?
PvP. Hardcore.
Dude's gonna get back on there and see his trike gone.
Patch and fiber. Fiber.
You guys have any more berries?
Oh,
I have
kind.
A shit ton. At the base.
Oh. Base. What the heck is off with all these freaking dildos?
I don't know. We tried to clear them out. Hell, we all died. Well, I've died about 6 times from them.
Me too. Freaking annoying.
Oh,
what was that?
Whoa. Did you get freaking scared?
Yeah, man.
Best way that I found to kill dildos is like with the slingshot, then you beat them up with the freaking hatchet. Once they're unconscious.
Best way to kill them is spikes, mainly. The pikes. Spears.
Spears.
For me.
Yeah, they break my spears.
Triceratops break my damn spears.
Oh, they ask us where the popo.
More narcos. 21 are in a box.
Oh,
people.
Crap. I froze.
Is that 6 minutes for one berry, Deadman, or is that all of them?
What?
Oh. When it says the narco berry, it's it spoils in 5 minutes. Does that mean all of them or only one?
One of them.
One. It only spoils one at a time.
Well, that makes sense then. I always wondered why they put all those berries in one chest if they spoil so quickly.
Well, like, you know, when you're feeding your animals, most of the time, the stack that he's eating at the time, he'll eat it before it'll spoil, so.
Oh, this is gay. No way. Really?
What happened?
Can't see the tamming bar right now. Oh crap, I wanna freaking dehydrate. I don't have anything to eat.
You mean drink?
Yeah,
want
drink.
10, I don't want 10. Oh, I need to go here.
Hey, there's another hippo thing out there. No, never mind, that's a turtle. No, it's a hippo thing out there. My hippo's gonna kill it. Hippo versus hippo. Mine's kinkier though. Pterodactyl over here.
Is it landed?
Yeah. It's walking on the beach. There's about four of them.
Oh, they're gonna freaking game bang you if you attack one of them.
No, they're in all different directions, but I see them far out. Well, I just passed one of them. One just flew off.
Yeah, there's one right here, too. One
bunch of dodo birds over there, too.
We seriously need to team a dodo.
Oh my god, Megalodons just got closer to the beach.
Oh my gosh, I have the screenshot of like these like five Megalodons surfaced. In time.
Oh, there's a bird just walking on land right now.
Yeah, it's the one I passed.
He's just walking.
I'm watching these Megalodons eat this turtle right now.
I want to kill one. Is that possible?
Probably going to kill you before you kill it.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can tame this dodo too.
I've noticed that our trees haven't respawned yet.
Plants have.
But not the trees.
Not the trees.
That's where you have an unlimited amount of rocks.
My poop is still there. From like 3 server days ago. Care package over there, green. 2 of them. Anybody want a biscuit for a biscuit?
You're the only one that can open it.
Shit.
Never mind. What are you guys talking about?
Care package over there.
Isn't it green?
They're all care package. The little beams of light you see? Are care
packages. I know that.
Oh. It's green.
Doesn't that mean like you can't
higher
get
higher level? Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit, Devin, what level you think I am?
Oh yeah, that's right. We're on a new server.
I'm level 8.
Oh my god. Freaking Bristler is 2/3 of the way done.
What are you taming?
Yeah.
No, what are
this
you
taming? This time I can make a saddle.
What are you taming?
A pterosaur.
Oh. That thing does pretty good too, berry picking.
Really?
Yeah, you just aim the mouth at the thing. It's a lot slower than a person.
Isn't your hippo really slow at everything?
No, I mean, it's pretty fast. Now. It holds a lot, so I ain't gotta worry about that.
We can run out of food and water really fast.
It's a lot worse than what it was before.
I think it's a little too fast.
I can run out of like 9 meat in minutes.
Evan, cardiac arrest is you're pretty much dead, right?
You can be revived.
Does that mean not breathing?
Cardiac arrest is...
You have a heart attack.
Cardiac arrest, heart attack.
Oh, yeah, you expired.
People survived cardiac arrest.
Yeah, don't you just get a defibs?
It's possible, yeah. Hey, buddy.
This game always keeps you busy.
It does. It really does.
Because you're always wondering about your water, your food, and advancing to the next stuff.
Somebody passed out on a traffic stop.
I'm about to... Probably gonna pass out and have like dehydrated. Oh, never mind.
I need. I'll put wood in here, I don't care.
I'm making this chest out here a fiber chest that's just outside because fiber I collect. Thousands of.
And there is a thing full there's of fiber.
There's a whole
in
thing
here.
Full. Yeah, man. I filled it up.
I'm just, you know, putting a chest outside. We put fiber, so if you need it, it'll be right there.
Okay, I need thatch, so I'm gonna go get that after I get water.
Copy that.
Huh?
Copy that, mate.
Do you guys play Planeta 2?
Mm-mm. We stopped playing that a long time ago.
What game?
Planet Side. Pterodactyl, hi!
So when are we gonna play Euro, man?
Now this game is a little bit optimized, I'm not really interested in Euro Truck.
Oh shoot, I got a gun. Oh, that's a flare gun. I thought that was a pistol.
You level 10 now?
Huh?
You level 10 now?
Yeah.
God, you scared the shit out of me.
Delivery here.
Putting this Adipiama saddle in here in one of these chests.
I'm also delivering berries.
Man, I wish they made the chest not based on weight.
Yeah.
They do. Instead,
you put as much stuff as you can fit in all the slots. Because it's real annoying that you have to.
My Daniel's almost tamed.
Yeah.
We'll
do some deforesting.
Oh crap.
Deforesting, huh?
Hey man.
That's a
deforestation.
Alright, I have my pyrosaur following me. I'm gonna go make a saddle.
Oh shit.
I just see a turtle like running.
Damn pterodactyl.
Looks so funny.
Scared shit out of me. Oh yeah, my turtle following me, swabbling arm. Any more fiber I collect, I'm just discarding because.
Oh crap! I hate it when you press J and everything starts following you. Everything in the tribe, at least.
Make sure when you're walking and stuff that you're collecting berries at the same time. That way we can keep the berries up.
Do you guys have any food?
Yeah, hold on. There you go.
I'll put some in the box.
I just dropped 2 pieces of meat there.
Thanks.
There's 8 in the box.
I wish some more hippo thingies would spawn over here so we can gather some more meat.
I need wood and hide.
I'm stuck.
Where do you get charcoal from?
Burnt wood.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Don't forget that.
Well, no, in the picture on here, it's different. Oh, maybe it's because it's so small. I don't know. Brown, you said you're stuck?
I'm not stuck now. Calm down.
No, like, no trees anymore. You just cut all the trees down.
Deforestation?
Fucking caveman hippies saying, save the tree rainforest.
Do any of you guys have like 5 hide? I just need 5.
It's in the thing. Pretty sure it is.
There's 4 hide and 1. Yeah, it's only 4 and 1. What are you? Who built? What is this? Little tanning bed?
Secondary.
A tanning bed?
No, it's just secondary.
What are you guys talking about?
He's talking about the foundation I put down.
Oh. 5 flint. 75 stone. Oops.
Man, freaking one hide. I'm done.
I love how they let you name things and crap.
Oh crap, freaking meat on me. Boiling.
Work! Work! Keep working! Pick up them rocks, boy!
Shut up, I'll kill you.
Sounds like my creature's got an indigestion problem.
Ingestion.
Damn Skippy.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Where the hell's freaking house is this over here in the trees?
I don't know. I was wondering where that
it's,
too.
Where it's...
It's just a bunch of random players.
You know that. I want to know the name of the person.
I'm just going to put these here for now, and then you can just tear them down. Look at the little bathroom stalls. Oh, that sucks.
Oh my god, I am so fucked. I have like 3 dildos attacking me at once. Are you fucking kidding me? Why the fuck is my parasaur always dying? God damn it. I just needed one more too.
This in here. I need 6. Oh, a spyglass.
You have crystal to use it. Anybody want a hippo?
Yeah, I'll take it.
It's over here.
Where?
way in the rainforest here. He's about to run away. They need to fix the sun. That reflection on the ground is a little too much.
Like, yeah. Freaking glass.
Is it fucking foil?
How deep
he's
are
over
you
here
in
there, jack off.
What?
I don't know where Jackoff is.
We're over here in the woods.
Oh. You guys have any food? Freaking always starving.
Yeah, there's always food in the hut. There's plants all around you. Top of the morning to ya!
Get off my lawn.
You Jackoff. Ooh, I thought that was a Spinosaurus. So I was like, but it's a Stego, so I don't
know. And we are deforesting. Where is he at? I'll help you. Where you little shit?
He wants it as a mount.
What the fuck? It fell on the cliff.
It hit it really.
Oh shit. I fell on the cliff too.
Alright, this is six.
I am so glad those damn Stegosauruses are not territorial.
Yeah.
Or Triceratops. Maybe they'll change that throughout
just
the game.
Just don't pick up their eggs.
Yeah, don't do that.
Oh my god, I don't have any freaking berries on me.
That's why every time you're walking around, just hit spam E.
How long does it take to tame a hippo?
That's all I do. That's why I'm carrying
30
over.
Minutes.
That's why 30? I carry about 100 berries on me at a time.
I might just use the hippos in as my tank in battle.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
That's 360 health.
They ain't good when they're running away from you though. Their asses get fucking. Fucking turtle so slow.
Yeah, he is slow. He's fast in the water and he's a hell of a battler, so.
And I'm in all sorts of trouble.
Where the hell is Jackoff?
I'm right next to him. He's going slow over the hill.
Like some berries while I'm waiting on. I got him loaded down with wood and shit too.
I was wondering why he was going really, really slow. He needs leveled up too.
Is he ready now? I was waiting on him ready yet. Nice.
Where's the food, Stanley? I'm about to die.
Oh, right here. Wait, no. Other one over. This one. Oh, a bunch of berries. Wait, I got... Hold on, I got...
It's in here, you got it.
Fiber, you can... Get out of my life.
This. Oops.
Oops. Damn, it got dark quick.
Yeah.
Damn aliens need to stop turning the curtain down.
Look, see what there's large storage boxes. What would you have to be?
Yeah, I believe in that, right? Cause I used to do the cabinets. You gotta have a two-layer wall though, because you can't put them down if you don't have two walls up. We're not gonna be able to put cabinets in that. We're gonna have to build up.
Is that what you're saying?
Hmm?
New story?
Yeah.
Okay, well that's easy, we can do that.
Yeah, it's not gonna be hard. But I did it the hard way with that house that I had. I built like four cabinets and didn't know you had to do a two story up.
Dude, this turtle is so slow.
Yeah, I've got him overcumbered right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's carrying a lot of wood.
I'll take some, so he's faster. Oh, look how fast he's going now. I took some wood off.
Yeah, right? I mean, that's all it really does. Just I overcumbered him.
Stanley, what the hell did you do to my house?
What?
It ain't no Jurassic Park toilet!
What are you talking about? Oh, a little toilet out front.
Oh, you put damn toilets up there?
No. He made a damn toilet.
Still sectioned off, you know, so people can have their privacy.
Might as well finish it.
I need.
He has a lot of berries in him, jeez.
On what?
What?
Yeah, you gotta be careful, because you gotta keep some of that, a lot of those berries in there so he can eat them.
Yeah, he eats berries.
Does anybody have a water skin thing that I can use?
I can make one.
I'll make one for me. Please and thanks.
Right here, where are you at?
Right here at the front door, right here. Thank you so much. Oops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. How do I refill this thing with water?
You gotta, you gotta like come out of water. You gotta like stand right here in the water and press whatever it is in your hotkey.
Oh, okay. So is that it right here?
Gosh, this water is making me lag.
Really? Only trees make me lag.
Yeah, it's going into the woods that causes me to lag like a mofo.
There's deer out here somewhere, but
yeah, what the hell? Are you like making a freaking bathroom or something? What is this?
No, he screwed it up.
I only put that there because I didn't know where else to put my walls.
Man, I'm so disappointed I got my parasaur killed again. It's second dino.
What's fortitude?
Hmm?
How to build up. Pretty much increases the ability of your walls and crap not breaking so easily. Because if gotcha. You noticed, if you put a foundation, let's say thatch foundation over a wooden wall fixture, it weighs down the thatch foundation and you have to fix it every once in a while. See, it says repair everywhere.
Gotcha, so that'll help.
I'm going to put codes on the...
They're really gonna Triceratops. They can't get one.
Brown, if you see what I'm doing here, is I'm building out.
Mm-hmm.
And then go one layer out this way, that way we can build up. And large storage cabinets can go up against this wall here. And then it'll be two stories.
Sounds good. I got a secondary working on here. It'd be like a storage or something like that.
You keep talking about throwing punches.
Well, I talk, but that's why I try to stay away from people when I talk. Because I'll punch them right in the face.
Oh, yes.
What are you doing over there?
Where the hell is, like, all the animals over here, like, wait, Nate boosted? They, like... Sex night or something? The hell?
Their health goes up big, more and faster.
He just punched you down.
What are you guys laughing at?
I like the bed's name.
My talk button is the punch button, man, so I punch my creature. Yeah.
I did that just for you.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm gonna team a turtle.
Good luck.
Go for it, man.
I'm gonna bring it over there.
Make sure you got plenty of berries on it. I mean, it doesn't really take a whole lot as far as that goes. You just gotta make sure that you got plenty of shit on you.
Well, I'm bringing it back home. So I can team it over there.
Well, if you want me to help you knock it out, I will.
Fucking looks like our house is fully engulfed.
I know.
This was a good find, man. My hippo is now level 21. And I'm like level 9.
Wow. When did you get it? What level was it?
When I was smacking it over there, when you asked, hey, you need some help?
Hey, Stanley, what do you want me to do with this raw meat?
I know, but like, what level was it?
I don't know what it, I think it was level 11 when I killed it. Made it unconscious.
I'm really just putting all the bad meat in the little...
Took like 25 stones, though.
Damn it. It's freaking turtle.
It was male boosted when I hit it. So no,
damn it,
no carno sighting yet. No carnivores at all sighting yet, except for the Delos in our area. That's good.
That's really good. Alright guys, you guys see me on the beach? We're gonna home a turtle.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, I see it.
Yes.
Are they following you to attack?
What?
You're following you to attack?
Oh, no. I just want to bring it back to the base so I can...
Well, let's get his attention here.
Right in the ass.
Come on, bitch.
What sex is your turtle?
The good kind.
Female?
Hit him a few times as you're going, so when you get here, it doesn't take many to kill him, or knock him out.
I don't have the turtle, Deadman does.
Oh shit!
There we go.
I think you hit it last, so... Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna go grab your knocko berries for you.
I got some on me.
Well, you're gonna need a lot of them, is what I'm saying.
Like the only freaking berries I have on me, those yellow berries.
Yeah, it's pretty much about the most we got on over here, too.
But we have... How do you keep the teaming effectiveness up, by the way? Just give the berries and stuff?
Having the proper stuff, which is the purple berries.
My god, it's 4 a.m.
Yeah, it sounds about right.
Alright. Put the narcos in the back so he doesn't...
Eastern?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, we're 4 a.m. too as well.
All you gotta do is make sure his unconscious level stays as far up as you can get it.
Oh, are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention.
But yeah, he's got plenty of narco berries in him, and I threw a bunch of other berries on him as well. So that way he'll have plenty to eat.
Where do you live? What's your face?
Florida.
I'm done.
Everybody that plays this game lives in Florida.
What?
Where are you That's from?
North Florida.
Oh, I'm in Tampa.
I'm in Tennessee.
Everybody that plays this game lives in Florida, I swear. Ryan, it's I was wondering
what you were saying about Florida. I was like, what the hell is he saying?
What the heck?
Stanley, are you taking damage?
Nah, I walked into my fire.
Turn around every now and again.
Oh, God.
And I just shed on him.
Why am I lagging so hard? What the hell? Okay.
Just this game and his shitty optimization.
What are you freaking cooking berries for? What the hell?
It's called making coloring.
You look on the wiki or something, looking this up?
Yes, I actually did.
He's like the medicine doctor.
Yeah, I am. The witch doctor.
You got herpes, so put that berry shit on it. He's gonna give you a piece of meat on a stick and say, there you go! What type of meat would you like? Now don't put it in an animal again, you'll get herpes!
I need to rank up fast, so how can I do that?
Go kill stuff?
Nah, that's too much work. That's a way to die.
Go pick some bushes,
I guess. I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I like my shirt.
You mind moving? Thanks.
I can get something on
what
my
the hell?
What should I get?
Damn it, come look at this. He colored his shirt and pants.
You need to change your damn cock key, man.
What do you mean? Hey.
Sorry. These things are crazy. They're out of control.
Deadman, look at me.
Yeah. Quit whistling, you'll start dragging animals around. They'll take off on us. And, rat. Because I'm trying to do stuff with him, and he's gonna start walking off on me.
Alright, so I need to go back over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I think this is a fire hazard, having all this shit is. In our house. Get off my hippo, you cowboy Joe.
Oh. Oops.
Yeah, you don't want to be next to me when I'm talking on TeamSpeak, see? See? Hi, how you doing?
It's only PvE, so you can't even hear me.
Bullcrap! See?
Oh, that's gay.
Just because it's called PvE don't mean crap.
Why the hell is there a bullet hole, or what the hell, whatever this
did
is.
Did you eat my meat?
Oh, that was yours. This is a group, thing.
Looks like some on Dead Island. I don't want to be racist or anything, but you look like that African guy off Dead Island. Same colors, too.
Purple.
Damn, who
you
ate
really
all the
just
berries?
Said same color, too.
Yeah, well, same
most
colors.
Of them were in here.
The clothing, not his skin.
Okay.
Oh, brown.
Right.
Excuse you.
That's definitely what you mean.
Well, it's Dead Island, so of course he's gonna be black, but still.
They make them dark as night on there.
Yeah, they do.
How do I make spark powder? What the fuck?
Oh, you need, hold on.
A mortar and a pestowl.
2 flint, 1 stone.
2 girls, 1 cup?
Yeah.
Yep.
Stop it.
Where's my turtle? Was like passed out over here.
Does anybody have a paintbrush?
Yeah, I have a paintbrush. I can make one.
Give me one. Oh, make one, please.
I got to the engram like as soon as you said that. Oh, like a little bit before.
Get off
here,
my
here's
hippie,
the paintbrush.
Kanye.
Thank you.
What are you gonna paint for?
Oh, you'll see.
You're gonna paint a dick? Is that what you're gonna do?
Don't worry, I will. Don't tip
he
me.
He will, don't tip him.
I still have this freaking foundation. I don't know what you guys want me to do with it. Alright, guys, what do you guys want me to do with this foundation?
Brown, what do you want? What, do you want to
what is it, wood?
Foundation?
I don't know.
Or is it thatch?
Thatch.
Red.
Add it to the one I did in the middle.
Red.
Oh my god. What are you doing over here, Deadman? Oh, you that's making not irrigation?
Mm-hmm. Was it thatch?
Working on it.
He needs to be optimized like right now. I can't do anything.
Just stay away from. Oh, you got the complete opposite.
Every time I get near the water, it
water
always
makes you. Water makes you messed up. What kind of computer you got?
A freaking disease.
Huh?